My very curious friend here is a rubber boa, also known as the two-headed snake. Because of this tail tip that mimics the front end, you'd barely be able to tell them apart if it weren't for the fact that he keeps flicking his little tongue in my nose.